can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that?
If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, my spear. I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Sigils will reach it. Ouch!
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Maybe use the wheel to expose the rail and place a few sigils on that and then lower it back down. Should I shut up? Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Alka! Alka. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
You freeze his chains with your axe and we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait!
Thank you. Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We'll find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Solution is not always obvious.
My arrows will slow her down. No!
Eat, Bluster!
Up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. Use it.
Okay.
Let's go.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Just go home now.
Atreus.
I know. It blows my heart to it. Another locked door. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it. Right? Help! Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Helka! about the counterweight. They could make a bridge for Frost. Come on, the gate's open. Go be-
While you were gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't.
The dead will keep flooding the realm. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
Hear that?
Where is he?
No! Oh! Gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In your time.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fenn? Are you? Boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it. Giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others.